Nice to meet you. Well, if you are familiar with Chewie's servo, the one that raised about $1 million on Indiegogo, then I'm sure you won't find this hard to understand, because this is the servo sibling, the successor, the servo mini. So what's different from the servo, it's smaller in size, and also there's some change in the specifications. So about the size, it's 10.8 inch FHD full laminated display, and it's also edge-to-edge design. And so it has the same integrated kickstand from the servo, so you can go all the way up to 125 degrees just to suit your needs. And well, on the bottom is the pogo pin for the keyboard, and on the top here you can see there's a power button and there's a volume button, and on the side here there are two USB 3.0 ports, and here's the headphone jack, and here is the full featured USB-C for audio video transmission and data transfer. And so let's check the system. So this one is powered by Intel Arbor Lake N3450, same as the servo, but the RAM will be smaller. So this one has 4 gigabytes of RAM and 64 storage. And for the operating system, it's also based on 64 bit, and it also supports touch support with 10 touch points. And for the battery capacity, it's 28 watts. For this servo mini, it will be on sale on Chinese shopping festival season, so that will be 11th November. And the price we are predicting is around $269, but it's not final yet, so maybe you should just check out